In this video, I am going to explain the structure of pelvis and what kind of muscles attach on pelvis. We have pelvic girdle on this model. This is sacrum, and this part is ilium. This part is pubis, and this part is ischium. So we have three parts on pelvis: ilium, pubis, and ischium. There are more than 30 muscles attached on one side of pelvis. So in total, we have more than 60 muscles attached on pelvis. Let's look at on pubis first. We have pubis here. Mainly, adductors attach on the pubis, especially this part. You know, adductors go to the femur and close hip joint. Remember, pubis and adductors. And let's look at ilium from front side. You see this point here? This point is called ASIS, anterior superior iliac spine. On this part, sartorius attaches and tensor fascia lata, which is anterior hip muscle, attach on ASIS. This bony part is very important for palpation of pelvis, ASIS. And let's look at sacrum a little bit. We have sacrum here, and anterior side of sacrum, piriformis attaches. Piriformis is one of hip joint muscles. And on the coccyx and sacrum, pelvic floor muscles attach on sacrum and coccyx. And let's look at sacrum and pelvis from posterior side. On the posterior side of sacrum, mainly gluteus maximus attaches. You know, gluteus maximus is one of the biggest muscles in the human body. And also, gluteus maximus attaches on posterior side of ilium. And we have ASIS on the front part. You see this bony bump? This bony bump is called PSIS, posterior superior iliac spine. This point is also important for palpation for pelvis. The front part is ASIS, and posterior side is PSIS. And on the top of sacrum, there are erector spines and multifidus attaches. These muscles are back muscles. Remember, on this part, gluteus maximus attaches, which is hip joint muscle. On the superior part of sacrum, erector spines attaches. So, on the superior part, the back muscles attach. Let's look at ilium from side. You see this line? This bony ridge is called iliac crest. On the iliac crest, especially inferior part, gluteus medius attaches. The middle-sized gluteal muscle, gluteus medius. On top part of iliac crest, core muscles attach, like external oblique, internal oblique, and transverse abdominis. Iliac crest is very important for core muscle. And let's go to ischium. You remember this part is ischium, which is sit bone. Actually, hamstrings attach on ischium, like semimembranosus, semitendinosus, and biceps femoris runs this way. And on the lateral side of ischium, lateral rotators attach here and runs like this way, such as gemellus superior, gemellus inferior, and quadratus femoris. I think ischium is very important for posterior part of hip joint. So today I talk about basic knowledge of pelvic girdle. We have sacrum here, ilium, pubis, and ischium. Mainly adductors and rectus abdominis attach on pubis. And on the ischium, hamstrings and lateral rotators attach here. On the ilium, there are so many muscles attach on the ilium, like sartorius, rectus femoris, hip muscles. And on the sacrum, we have piriformis and pelvic floors on the front side, On the back side, we have gluteus maximus and back muscles. I couldn't explain all muscles attached on pelvis, but I hope this video helps some ideas of pelvic girdle anatomy. So if you liked this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. See you in next video.